Okay, so yeah, welcome to my Dead by Daylight stream. I had been waiting to get this game for a while, and it finally got on sale. Like Jesus, I don't have a lot of money, so it's like 60% off. So I got the Silent Hill edition and the Resident Evil DLC, love horror games. And, ooh, daily rituals. I should probably turn the sound down a little. Hold on. Let me just... Okay. Alright. That should be good enough. Anyway. So, yeah. I'd been waiting for this to go on sale for a while. And finally decided to get it. It's 60% off on Steam right now, both the game and the DLC. And I'm playing as my girl Heather because I love Silent Hill. But anyway, so I got the Silent Hill edition and my match is about to start. Got the Silent Hill edition. I've played this a little bit, but that's because I wanted to make sure everything worked and I actually like the game. So I in the 2 hour refund period, so I do like the game, but I probably won't be playing Killer that much. This is because I'm visually impaired and the levels are dark, and it's hard for me to find the survivors. I read a guide on other ways to find them, and I'll try that at a later time. But might not be playing Killer that much. So, yeah. But I'll try. I'll try to just to switch it up a bit. But for right now, I'm playing Survivor and playing as my girl Heather. I still don't know exactly what that. Thankfully, though, I can play Survivor because I have a perk that lets me see like three generators in my vicinity, and generators you can hear them, so I can at least play Survivor. And these load times are very long. I don't know if it's just the load times period or other people's connections, but sometimes these are very long, so might be a long stretch in load times. So for anyone who watches this after it's been recorded, like on YouTube or Twitch on something while it's still up there, just you can skip through these parts because they're very long unless I say something that interests you. The Shattered Square. Have I had this map? Huh, I think I have. It looks familiar. Wait. Okay. The generators are over there, so let me scoot up a little bit so I can see better. Come on, a chair. Oof. Oh, already? Come on, man. I just got here. Didn't your mom ever tell you to treat a girl nice?
Oh,
Heather, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Heather. What's he even doing to me? I'm not even gonna try to do this because it never really works. So I guess you could say I'm hooked on this game. Get it? Yeah, no, that was. Let me see if. It's on 50%. Why is it still so loud? Oh, hello. How are you? I'm just hanging around on a hook. Oh, thank you. Which character are you? Ah, just asking. Ah, yeah. Patch me up. Patch me up. Oh! He's, or is that one of his illusions? Glad to hear you're doing good, Amy. You just love picking on me, don't you? You just like picking on me. Do you like picking on girls? Because that's what you're doing. You're picking on a girl. Oh, I hate quick time events. I got that one. Oh, you jerk. I was doing good, too. You're a troll. I think this dude just loves picking on me. Does he have a hatred for Heather or something? Yeah, I'm back on the hook. Oh! You are my hero, girl. Hold on a bit. Right now, I'm not sure. I really don't have the money for it. But I asked in your chat to re-give me a link to your portfolio. So, in your chat, if you can just give me the... Stop screaming, Heather. If you can just give me your portfolio link in your chat, I'd appreciate that. Ah. Why am I screaming? Is the generator hurting me? Ah, dang it. Heather, why are you screaming? Wait, was I not repairing that thing this whole time? But I was getting the QuickTime events. I guess I have some sort of lingering status ailment or something. He's gonna hear me. I hate these QuickTime events. I hate these. Ah! Ah, oh, got it that time. Sorry, I'll have to... didn't get that time. Sorry, I have to concentrate on this real quick. Can't look at the chat right now. Got that. What's the killer doing? I've been preparing this generator for... Okay, I'll think about that. Oh! Door! No! Oh, I'm not gonna make it to the exit. Well, at least I contributed to the match somewhat. Hate it when that happens. I almost got out. Hold on a minute. I don't have a Discord. I never actually tried to make a Discord ID. Like us. No, I never. I only have. The only social media I have is Facebook. But like I said, can you like give it to me in your chat on your Twitch channel? Because I did ask you on that. Oh. Sorry. I almost made it out too. I really think that guy just liked picking on me for, well, I mean, he let me finish the generator, so maybe not. Alright, let's see how I do on this one. Loading, loading. All right, I'll check out your portfolio after this. Oh, this map, I hate this map. Mm-hmm. Oh, still coming after me. Like I said, it won't be till after this live stream that I do it, but... Little Leon Kennedy. Oh, big bird flying on me. Now they're gonna know my location. Oh well. I shall press on. I suck at these quick time events. And I missed it. Didn't even hit it that time. These are just going way too frequently. And I hit it too soon. You see, what I'm trying to do is practice with this. That's why I keep doing it. Yeah, I really should have saw that coming. You know what they say, if at the 1,000th time you don't succeed, try again. I'm just no good at those blasted QuickTime events. Oh, we got Bill from Left 4 Dead on here. And Jill, Bill and Jill. Fang, not too familiar. I know Bill and Jill, but I think Fang's an original character, I guess. Maybe I should go back to the tutorial and practice those quick time events. But they appear in such random places for one thing. And then sometimes I get nervous and I react too quickly. See what I mean? And there's a killer. Crap, got me cornered. Not good. Heather, stop wincing. Don't even look hurt. Well, on the bright side, I'm distracting them so the others can get the generators, and they're probably better than I am. This is great for my cardio though, so why are you just squatting? Like, ah, crap. You had ample time to get me there, why didn't you? I'm kind of busy, this is I'll have to wait to do it later. Wonder how much this dude knows how much time he's wasting chasing me, because the others are just repairing the generators. I'll be the sacrificial pace. At least I know I'm being useful. Dude, you need to go after one of the others. I mean, this person's just obsessed with me. I guess I should be flattered. I gotta keep moving. I wish I had this much energy to run. I can run for maybe like 5-10 seconds. I'd be dead in this game almost immediately. Come on, guys, get those last two generators. Nope, still chasing. Oh! One left. Does anyone know where we're supposed to go? Did that blinding flashlight do anything? Usually it blinds. I could pull that lever, but that person... Somebody go and pull the lever! Not that they can hear me, this doesn't have voice chat, but... Yeah, this is definitely gonna make my hand cramp up. Almost there. You guys were great. Good teamwork. I was the sacrificial lamb, and they were the... generator people. Good work, team. Good work. Like I said, I'll check out your stuff once my stream is over. But I will tell you right now, I really don't have the money. I'll check it out, but I just don't really have the money right now. I'm really not doing good financially right now. I was thankful to God that I got this game on sale when I did. Maybe since I'm so terrible at generators, I should just focus on this getting the killer's attention. Maybe I should do that. And here we go. I have a habit of doing this, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, the cold play, the cold one. Alright. I guess I'll try to go for the generators, but that darn quick time event. Sneak, sneak. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Boom, doing good though. The killer's probably gonna come up behind me and get me. Better vamoose. Killer. There's gotta be some way for me to get better at those quick time events. Come on, guys, just fix the generator. Then we can all go home and roast marshmallows. Who doesn't love roasting marshmallows? Well, I had a good run. Go get the generator. Ah! I know. It hurts to have a hook in your shoulder. Oh, is that the camping they were all talking about? Don't! I mean, I appreciate their healing me, but... Alright, let's see. I think he's busy with one of the other ones. What? I didn't even see a quick time. Oh, wait, there it is. I'm not paying attention well enough. I need to pay attention. I hate quick time, well, these quick time events. Nope, time to get out of here. Is he chasing me or not? Yes, I know, it's very painful, but we have to do this. We haven't gotten one generator fixed. Oh boy. I don't think this one's gonna go over smoothly. That's a killer. Definitely the killer. I know this part's pointless though. Good luck to the rest of you guys. Waiting on my cue. try again. And lore-wise, I wonder if once the survivors escape, do they go back to their realm, or does the entity transfer them somewhere else to do all this over again? Because I gotta tell you, if that'd be the case, I'd have just eventually let the killer kill me to just to get it over with. Unless after they kill you, then you just put them to another realm. Man, I would be. Phew. Long loading time. Again? Well. All right, Jen, where are you? It's not letting me. Just hinder that person anyway. I'll go to another Jen. You found the quick time events too, huh? Oh, here's the killer. All right. Now, if I fail this, the killer's close by enough to learn. Got it that time. Dang you! And he killed all my work. Also, why am I facing the same guy? I was rocking that gen too, but then he had to come up and ruin it. Does everyone play as this guy? Can I get like Freddy or Pyramid Head or? Is he gone? He's gone. Nope, he's back. Dang it. No. Why does he have a. Is that a halo? And I was doing so good on that generator too, like so good.
Ah!
Well, at least this gives me something to do. Oh, didn't get it that time. Thanks, guy who I'm not sure who you are. That's... Oh! Thought you were the healer. You know, you are a peach. If we get out of here, I'm gonna treat you to a movie. Oh, one left, one left. Good luck, guys. I hope y'all make it. I hope y'all make it. I hope y'all make it. Sorry, dude, but I guess I can't take you to that movie. I don't even know if there's any good movies out right now. From what I understand, movies have been crap lately. Oh, Girl Power Team! Oh, yeah. Girl Power, baby. A little tripod for my camera, but it doesn't seem to hold it up very well. Maybe I've done something wrong with it, but it stays good on top of my TV. What are the rest of you guys doing? Thank you. Please give me a different map this time, please. Oh, did someone disconnect? A player disconnected from the match while loading. Blah, blah, blah. I don't understand why some people do this. That's why sometimes I wish they had Survivor with bots. I mean, they said they were gonna put them in. Nope. I was gonna see if that was anything good. Alright, are any of you guys gonna DC? Because please do not DC. I'd love it if no one in this match DC'd. Unless you had some sort of emergency. Then, you know. Emergency is an emergency. Come on, Bill. Now we gotta go through the loading screen and hope this match actually loads in. Can I get a different map than... Well, no use complaining when there's a job to do. Oh, the killer's nearby. If I should go for a gen since the killer's nearby. Well, at least I got to scratch my nose. I'll leave them to that. I don't want to hinder anyone. Yep, got someone. All right. Let's try it. That killer player. So well in the quick times too. Ah, didn't pay. Ah, that was stupid. Dang it. So you finally came for me, did you? This killer player is good. I should not have taken that turn. Yeah, that was my bad. I'm not very good at this game, but yet I'm addicted to it for some reason. That's weird. Run, run! Yeah, we are like not going to win here, I don't think. This player is like really good. I got one of our guys. The chat's in the way for me to see the other one. And they damage. Ah! Oh yeah. I lasted the longest though. That was nice, I guess. I don't know why I just don't let myself die. Okay. I was the last one standing. That's nice. Oh, wait a minute. No, that there was one more. It's the chat box in the way, so. Well, good luck to you, person. The Pale Rose. Ooh. This killer again? Oh, I was paying attention to them walking around. I think they're chasing me. Not a single generator gotten. Oh, I didn't even get a chance to. Those guys are hooked. We're all dead. I guess we'll just run through limbo here. Well, maybe I'll look out and get someone that isn't as, that is about as good as me at this time. Oh, I'm in Silent Hill now. All right. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Doesn't anyone play any other killer than whoever this person is? I don't know the name. That's why I like killer with bots. It'd be more varied at least. And I think she's getting closer. Ah, man, look at Midwich. It is so beautiful. I so want a Silent Hill remake. Cannot wait for the Silent Hill 2 remake. That's one generator. Though, just somebody pick another killer, please. Well, I guess if it's don't broke, don't fix it, I guess. Common event. Well, and there goes all my work. Well, guys, I tried.
Thank you.
goes faster, but the more you do it, the more tense. Yeah, that was my bad. More, we can do this. We can get through this somehow. I lasted a long time that time, I guess. I didn't even get a chance to... Well, guys, I hope you'll make it. Ready when you guys are. Midwich Elementary School looked awesome though. I would love a Silent Hill 1 remake. I'd like it if they had a mode where you could just explore the maps and get used to the maps. Go. This looks... I think this is a new one for me, or... I think the killer's nearby. Yep, here comes the killer. Oh, you decided to take me again. Oh. Oh, it's a robot! Finally, something different. At least it's a different killer this time. I love it when they care. And they decided to come after me again. Ah, dang it, missed it. Heather, quit crying. I have no idea what this thing is. Four more to go. What the heck is this time? I don't know. I guess I'll just keep moving on. Like I said, I'm just glad to have a different killer. I guess I'll get to the next gen. Heather, quit whining. Doesn't hurt that bad. Oh, killer's nearby. Wasn't gonna let me get that gem, was he? Gin, not gem. Well, I lasted somewhat of a good time. Ooh, dropped my controller. That was dumb of me. I need to break those habits. Come on, last person. And here we go. Blood Lodge. Have I been to this one before? I don't think so. Man, quick time event didn't waste any time that time. Back on to the hook I go. You You gonna hook me or what? Dude, what are you gonna do? You are seriously wasting your time, man. He's just standing there. Something wrong with your, computer, console, controller? Because you are literally just standing there. Huh? Well, I hope that killer fixes whatever's wrong. I guess I'll just work on the gin. Maybe they'll... Wait. No, that's not that. Man, no, got that one. Didn't get that one. Oh, I really should have gotten that one. Ooh, I got two in a row that time. Didn't get it. That was dumb. There's the exit. What happened to the killer, man? I guess it's a free win for us then. Welcome back then. This was an easy round. Kinda disappointing actually, but at the same time, oh well, free blood points and stuff. I didn't do too bad on the generators that time. Didn't do too bad that time. Hey Cheryl, I'm Cheryl. No, I didn't check it out. I'm still doing my stream. I told you after I do my stream, I'll check it out. Okay, I got it. Once my stream is done, I'll go on the website and I'll check it out. I don't know, but I guess I could do it on your Twitter chat, but like I said, I'm doing this right now. Like I said, I don't really have any money right now anyway. And I'm not saying this to be mean, it's just I don't, but I'll still check your workout. If I like what I'll see, I'll contact you. Dead Dog Saloon. So we got any alcoholic beverages here? Some of these maps are starting to look the same. Shut up, pro. I'm just gonna be hindrance to whoever that is, so I'll just let them do it. Is that Mike Myers? I think it's Mike Myers. Finally, I get to see a licensed character. Thank you, flashlight person. Heather, need you to be quiet, honey. We gals gotta stick together, don't we? Oh, right by the generator, too. I guess he wasn't interested in hooking on me. Oh, no, wait, I think it's fine. I need another med kit. Yourself. He's coming! Oh. I mean, they got skill checks for everything. I'm a hindrance. You two fix that. You know what? I ain't no coward. It is, but I have to do this stream first. I can't stop while I'm doing this, or else I'll get hooked again. I guess. He'll come back for me, I know he will. I just love it when that theme music plays. Give me up. Let's just go. Wait, where are the other two? Did they get out? Oh, I'm sure they got out. It just didn't show them. Yes. Giving what? I'll check out your stream. I'm only gonna play for a little while longer. After that, I'll check out your thing. Only going to do a few more matches, so Just be patient, but like I said, I don't have money right now. I can't right now. I have no way to type it out to give you the link. I know what you said. I just don't have the money right now, even for small segments. I barely have money to buy groceries right now. Heck, the only reason I was able to get this game was it was on sale, and I have a little extra money and just got a $100 thing from my church. My birthday's coming up, so. Like I said, I'm on disability, and there come times when I just don't have money. And you. Sorry, Snowball, I'll have to pet you later. Oh, Snowball. Like I said, I'm sorry, but just right now, I just don't have money. I am on disability and I don't always have money. So even if I made payments, I might not be able to pay you. And I don't want to make a commitment like that. Sorry, I gotta concentrate on this generator. Oh, it was all the way up top. Got it that time, at least. Does it get faster? 'Cause that's not cool. I'm doing bad this time. I think I'm getting tired. Oh, it finally came for me. Yeah, I think I'm starting to get a little bit tired. I think they stopped chasing me. while I'm busy, sorry, my cat's one of them. I'll get to you after Daddy gets killed by the killer. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. That's what that noise means. Almost had it, you jerk! That's what I get for... Hold on. Snowball! Cat left. He wanted me to pet him. Oh, that killer was a jerk. Jerky killer, jerky killer. Come here if you want me to pet you. Yeah, this is my cat I'm petting right here. His name is Snowball. Sorry, Snowball. Daddy's gotta run from... Oh. You're mean, killer. You're mean. I was just gonna heal that person and it... You're a troll. Yeah, you're a troll. Yeah, I'm pretty much dead. I guess I can do one more match, but my eyes are starting to get not, yeah. At least I'm not seeing the humming person anymore. Sorry, I'm still new to this, so I don't know all of the killers' names. It was cool to see Mike Myers, though. That was nice. And here we go. I think this will be my last round. Taking forever to load. Ironworks of Misery. Ooh, a spooky cemetery. This is nice. Alright, hopefully I do a little bit better on these gens this time. I'm getting kind of tired, so I don't know. I did pretty good last time. Oh! Gotta listen for the gong. The gong, Steven, the gong. Ever since I realized that gong, and I have an itch on my cheek, and it's bad. And, oh yeah! Ooh, thank you for letting me realize that, Lord. I think the killer's nearby. Oh yeah, hear the chainsaw. I can do this again. I think the killer's nearby. Oh yeah, killer's definitely. Helicopter. rock in that generator, too. Man, I was doing so good. At least I'm better at the generators now. Oh, two of them are dead. This is... On the bright side, at least I'm better at the generators now. Maybe I won't be such a hindrance when it comes to generators anymore. So. And that's all she wrote for Heather. Oh, he got us all, man. He got us all. Hold up a minute, let me move this chat thing. I want to see something. How do I read the character's biography? Store. Character info. Oh, okay, cool. Now let's read what she wrote. Caring and impulsive, Cheryl Mason, previous known as Heather, attempted to rebuild her life after the tragic death of her adopted father, Harry Mason. While she had freed herself from the religious cult that pursued her since birth, she was shackled by the guilt of her father's death. A darkness punished her every night. Pyramid Head? Under the guise of abominable nightmares. To ease her conscience, she volunteered at a crisis intervention center for troubled youth. 3 months later, she aced training and could answer the crisis line without supervision, yet little could have prepared her for the first call. All she heard was static. The air thickened as black fumes rose from the ground, and suddenly she heard the voice of a woman, someone she thought she'd never hear from again. Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save us. I mean, yeah, but not the God you're thinking of. One who sent Jesus. It couldn't be her. Claudia was dead. Suddenly, the world spun and she dropped to her knees, nauseous. Hot bile traveled up her throat and she retched warm blood to the floor. Then spinning stopped as swiftly as it begun. Cheryl looked up and saw she was somewhere else, a cold, hopeless place. Oh. should can read. Let's. Oh wait, can I? Oh, I could read the backstory of everyone. That's cool. I might make a video doing that. Yeah. Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make a video just reading everyone's backstory. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But right now I need a break. My eyes are kind of, Alright, shut it down. But yeah, I think pretty soon I'll make a video just reading everyone's backstory. But. Game's pretty addicting. I might not be very good at it, but I sure like it. Thank you, Jesus, for letting it be on sale. Yeah. Alright. Anyway, for anyone who watched this, thank you for watching and have a good day. God bless. Jesus loves you. Bye-bye.